And I'd never felt it before. And I looked down, and I was standing on the grave of a soldier that had died in 1799 on my birthday.
Wow.
Now, I don't know whether any of you have ever taken those genitals, but I didn't quite know who I was at that point. You know, it was me, or we were together, and what the hell was going on here? So I had to go home and write Cathedral.
Tells me this.